nothing.
Bro, why is there like no sound? I don't know, I'm not bugging. Bro, there's like no sound. Hold on. Hold on, why is there... Why? Bro, move. Why the fuck is there no sound? Why is there no sound? My fucking God. What the fuck is going on, bro? I can't believe this shit. There's no fucking sound. Move, bitch. What the fuck is going on? Alright, fuck it. Excuse me. I'm supposed to have fucking sound. Wait. What the fuck? What the fuck? This shit broke on? What the fuck? Wow. This shit broke off?
From the laptop already?
No. My headphone. What the fuck? Excuse me. And I dunk on your ass, nigga. Dunk on your ass. Please go in. My girl. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Oh, I see. Oh, we got blocked. That's not supposed to happen. Get the ball. I see it in the corner. Check that. This shit. Yeah. You taking a chance.
Junior accept the hit and still be able to finish. And the Oklahoma Sooners are programmed on the upswing. They've had deeper runs in the tournament. The future is looking bright for Sooner fans.
Now here's Norris. Pass to Bailey. And here is Norris from beyond the arc. Norris missing again. And lately, you guys, the Sooners have been more consistent in punching their ticket to the dance.
Well, you get the feeling they are really building something here. This program has a good coach. I think it's moving in the right direction. I would not be surprised to see them as a dominant force for the next decade or so.
This trip is his second to the free throw line in this one. Norris.
He's been ice cold tonight. And you know, you look at the scoreboard, guys, they really could have used his contribution.
Drops in the tray.
Boy, they've got them on their heels the way they've been running the ball up and down, right down their throat.
Yes, yeah, some explosive plays we're seeing now in transition have really keyed this run.
Red Thompson not bashful about embracing all the fanfare of being at an elite school. He'll let you know just how great this team is when he's on it.
Thompson is a talker, but every team needs a bit of that. You have to have that voice for your team, that one who's the catalyst for this school and this group of players. That's Thompson.
And no good. The dry spell continuing for him.
Oh, that's next level.
Nobody's stopping him.
Oh, man. Welcome to the Junior Show. An unreal dunk there. His team's bench is having a ball.
Pass to Bailey. Back to Barrett. Evans with the ball. Back to Barrett. Here's Barrett. Fires the three. They get it again. Great D that time from Sheldon.
No matter what looks they get, they just can't convert to stop this run.
And, you know, they've got to be careful because this is when the team concept breaks down and guys start playing hero ball.
Here's Barrett. And another miss by Oklahoma. Here they go. Finished off.
Showing he has the ability to read a defense. Junior, fantastic pass.
Through, what have you seen from Junior thus far?
He's in a tremendous trying everything they can to slow him down to no avail.
Hey, and he's confident to begin with now. When he gets on a roll like this, best of luck to you. Bring help and plenty of it. Make somebody else beat you is the strategy.
Well, the biggest former Sooner in recent years, Trae Young. He was a huge star here with the Sooners. Now the face of a franchise and a rising star in the NBA.
Now here's Junior. 17-point lead, their largest. No good there off the double clutch. Outside Barrett. Left side Vincent. And he drops it in from the low post. Looking back at the attention Young commanded in college, you simply couldn't leave him alone.
And you know, Young is poised, I think, to be an all-time great shooter. You know, just like he was in college and now in the NBA, I tell you what, the Sooners are glad to call him one of their own.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
Outside Barrett. Evans up top. Bailey. Shoot two here. Junior outside. Second chance shot, and it's laid in by Adams.
How about the perseverance there, the extra effort on that offensive glass?
The Sooners really having a tough go here. Here's Davidson. And that goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Boy, they came out of the locker room at halftime with a much more physical disposition than they had in the first half.
And that helps, Clark. They've gotten extra trips to the foul line, and they need that to continue if they're going to get back in this game.
He gets it in there.
And this tells you just how far Junior's already come in terms of development. Check out the handle. He now has the confidence to make that move and the skill to pull it off.
Pass to Davidson. Here's Conley. 6 on the shot clock. Over to the wing. Bailey. Kept alive. And good work on the boards, and they pick up the second chance points. In college basketball, rankings are everything. Do you guys have a preference between a scrappy underdog or a dominant top seed?
Yeah, I gotta go with that powerhouse top seed team. There's a reason those teams earned that ranking through the course of the regular season.
I love the unpredictability of these games. Always fun to see an underdog team defy expectations and grab the W.
And stolen by Junior. And yep, that's good.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. The defense had better start buckling down and tightening up.
Guys, they are getting exposed in terms of their low post defense.
Pass to Vincent. Here's Bailey. He's covered by Thompson. Jacks up the three. Adams with the rebound.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
And when he's open like that, you don't see him miss those looks very often.
Well, and as you said, the current Sooners in the NBA were all forces of nature when they were in college.
Blake Griffin, Trey Young, and Buddy Hield, each of them either winning or considered for National Player of the Year. Not a bad representation in the NBA at all.
Pass to Davidson. Here's Conley. Back to Davidson. Five to shoot. Tries again. Evans. Great D that time from Sheldon. One thing that makes these games extra special to me is that we could be seeing parts of the future NBA championship team out there.
You know, if only you could pick them out, right? Forecast the future a bit. I agree. That question in the back of your mind, is this a future MVP? Adds another layer of interest.
It's tough to think about how many of these players have that dream for themselves, knowing only the very best are going to take that.
Man, oh man, what a punch that was.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
It's been a pretty rough stretch for them.
And this will be an important possession. It's really essential they put a stop to this run, and the best way to do it is by great execution.
Not sure if he just ran out of gas or what. He's been awful ever since the second half.
Oh, my goodness!
In the memory bank.
Take flight!
And what you gotta appreciate about Junior, he never lets his foot off the pedal. Just a machine out there.
Pass to Bailey. Here's Conley.
2 minutes remaining.
Bailey. Now Vincent. Shoots over Adams. That one a little long. Junior outside. The Sooners pull it in. The spectacle of college basketball is certainly one of its big draws. These young athletes are giving 100% effort for every minute of the game.
That's why I think you get such an exciting pace for these games at this level. These players are really hungry to go out there and prove themselves on the big national stage.
Yeah, every player on the floor is looking to have a career-making performance. Who knows? Could be some NBA scouts out there in the crowd tonight. Some young players just have that grown man strength. Junior taking it right to the defender.
Inside. Great pass to set up the lay-in.
And that's just cold-blooded right there. He's taking no prisoners.
Guys, when you're this hot, it's elementary. Let it fly. Keep staying at it.
Sheldon grabs the miss. Now here's Junior. Davidson defending. The drive by Junior. Tries again. And he sinks the layup.
Yeah, you look at this kid, Junior, and he snuck away from home to play on the streets of New York, and he brings that grit and tenacity, plays hard and relentless.
Pass to Conley. Here's Bailey. Evans outside. Here's Bailey. He's covered by Thompson. Here's Vincent. Yes, that goes.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
Junior outside.
Help me out.
To the inside. And a great assist by Thompson as that one goes in.
Making every effort to put this game on ice.
Yeah, I agree with you. Just not backing off here. I mean, they're looking to close this one out in style. What a time to have this kind of serve.
And so it's the Bruins taking care of business in this one.
And without question, Junior was the driving force. He set the tone with his energy and effort, and his teammates followed en route to a blowout victory.
And guys, I think we all caught a glimpse of just how special this young man can be. Games like this one will certainly catch the attention of NBA scouts.
And for Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, I'm Forrest Hunt. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Getting up there.